and a pretty good start so far to 2019.